Because this is the first time in all these years that I've lived here in fear that somebody took me seriously.
That woman is thanking the city of Cape Coral for taking steps to keep her safe after an accused drunk driver smashed through her living room last month, the fifth time her property has been damaged by a reckless driver. NBC2's Jessica Babb is live for us right now on Southeast 20th Court with efforts to keep it from happening a sixth time.
The homeowner says she's been begging the city to do something ever since the crashes first started. And she says they finally did. They were just out here painting the street, telling people to slow down. They added these rumble strips and even more signs to warn drivers.
Slow your roll and rumble.
I'm so grateful.
These new signs bringing a sense of safety.
Just the thought that I might be able to have a little less fear means a lot to me.
Weeks after a suspected drunk driver smashed into her home, plowing right into her living room.
You can see this is where her car went right through the wall.
She's still picking up the pieces.
You can still see there's so much more glass, that's just part of it. And next to that are all the car pieces. It triggers, and it's horrible, because there's constant reminders everywhere.
Five crashes have happened at her home.
Everybody needs to be safe in their house.
It's been awful. It's truly been awful.
And she's been pleading to the city for protection.
This is the first time in all these years that I've lived here in fear that somebody took me seriously.
Now, the solution is on our street.
But I actually felt the adrenaline leave my body.
New paint, signs, and rumble strips.
It's nice that they did something. I hope it's enough.
I wish the rumble strips were a little more rumbly or rumbly at all, but I'm so grateful that they moved this fast to get it taken care of.
Just like the signs, her message to other drivers is clear.
If you see a stop sign, people, please, please stop. Just stop at the stop sign.
We've asked the city about the rumble strips and how much the improvements cost. We'll let you know what they say. In Cape Coral, Jessica Babb, NBC2.